What's up guys, Shehbaz here. Today introducing Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 Foldable Smartphone. The Samsung Z Flip 3 Foldable Smartphone is greatly improved with a larger cover display, a 120Hz refresh rate flexible screen, a triple camera and stereo speakers. After the introduction of the Galaxy S21 series in mid-January this year, we are now waiting for the successor to the Galaxy Z Flip. This clamshell smartphone was announced simultaneously with the Galaxy S20 series. The Galaxy Z Flip 3 is expected to be released in summer of 2021. As time goes by, more and more details are known about the new folding phone from Samsung. In this publication, we take a closer look at the expected specifications and improvements compared to its predecessor. Please watch the full video content. According to the source, the first foldable novelty of Samsung in 2021 will be the successor to the Galaxy Z Flip. Presumably, the model will not be named the Galaxy Z Flip 2, but the Galaxy Z Flip 3. To keep up with the markings of another foldable series, the Galaxy Z Fold, Samsung Galaxy Fold 3 promises to be perhaps the most interesting smartphone of the Korean brand in 2021, and all because the folding device is credited with a number of important transformations. The image showcases the Galaxy Z Flip 3 with a different design that not inherits the feature of the original Galaxy Z Flip and Galaxy S21 as previously reported. According to the available data, the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 will have a subscreen front end. Another popular rumor points to support the S Pen stylus. The popular source of leaks on Samsung, Ice Universe, started talking about him again. The list of technical characteristics of the model that he proposed includes support for the S Pen stylus, but not on the internal 7.56-inch screen, but on the external 6.23-inch. This looked like a very unexpected scenario, although it is quite understandable. It is extremely difficult to achieve sufficient rigidity of the protective surface of the folding panel for the style to work. While the external screen is protected in the traditional way, it is also reported that the Galaxy Fold 3 will be thinner and lighter than its predecessor and will also receive moisture protection. Finally, at least one internal shade will be 120Hz with the new LTPO display. According to some rumors, it is on it that the subscreen front camera will be implemented. While there is no such clarity on the external panel yet, the Galaxy Z Fold 3 is expected to be unveiled alongside the Galaxy Z Flip 3 in July. The exact price of the both smartphones are not officially disclosed. That's it for now. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Science and Knowledge. Until the next video, take care yourself very well. Peace out.